Welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, we're going to be going over all the potions that are in Itoatmi, if I have them or not. I don't have a lot of potions, so please do not make fun of me. This was a request from someone on my live stream today, so thank you, Jamie. You are so kind to give me this idea. Second. I just need to put this black head away. So let's get started, but before we get into the rest of the video, if you could subscribe, that would be amazing. If you can't, pretend to subscribe, but if you can, could you please subscribe? Because at 100 subscribers, I'm going to be doing a giveaway. I've never done a giveaway before. Well, I actually am doing one right now for a black mummy cat. I might raise it up to a white mummy cat. It depends. So let's get started. First, let's go into lunch and the Halloween event so far. We got the Dizzy Potion. Actually, Candle Summoning Potion. So, whenever I take out some of these potions, they make like some of my character disappear, but this is the candle summoning potion. It just brings candles around you, and it's pretty darn cool. So, you can really light up some places, like my scary basement, or just any place you can be lit up. Actually, you're kind of glowing. It's really, really cool. So if you ever have this, please test it out. It is so cool. Like, what if, can I even sleep with it on? Yeah, that looks really cool. So this is really good for role plays, even though they will disappear after Halloween, so they're really just for Halloween role plays. Like, something mysterious is happening or something. And I just want to say something about the house. If you go to the house, you can pick what color will shine through your door, and it's really, really cool. I think it comes with like an orange, but now see blue is shining through. So that's the candle summoning potion. Now let's get the dizzy potion. Oh, I'm so scared. Oh no, this is horrible. When's it gonna be over? Okay. Dog head potion. I'll save that one for last. Ghost translucent potion. Yeah. That lasts 60 seconds. Oh well, we're doing this. I see it's now glowing blue. Let's test out some different colors. I think it actually came with like a yellow. Let's test out that hot pink. Not the best. But if you like hot pink, it makes everything glow. I'm going to put it as a brown. Just like that. It kind of looks a little better to me, but obviously you can do whatever you want. It's your house. Oh, whenever the 60 seconds is over. I don't know when this is going to be over. Okay, we're back. And now the dog head potion. See, it literally just gives you a dog head. Takes away your hair and makes you have a dog head. Pretty cool. You may notice I only have 42 candy. It's because I bought a lot of those cat boxes. I don't have any. I'm going to need to buy some before the event's gone, because it'll be very rare in the future, I believe. We're still changing this. Ooh, that looks cool. Okay. Sorry. Just got a little excited here. I will be back when this wears off. Okay, so it has wore off. I need to get some candy. So don't mind me just doing this minigame really quick. I promise it will be quick. Actually, I can't promise. It takes about a minute. Well, 2 minutes. Depends on how quickly I can finish. Okay. This is my favorite game, guys. I just don't like it in public servers because people push you around, and I've never been able to complete it in a public server. For some reason, I'm really struggling today. Like, just isn't. That's okay. Oh no. Let's let it get under control a little bit. You can't catch me, actually, I can. Oh, that's okay. You're gonna have 1,000. Okay. Oh god. Ah, not again! See? Seems a little hard sometimes. Catching you. Gonna catch you. Did you drop any? Oh. There's the candy. Oh my god. Okay, I'm determined now. Honestly, why can I not do this? I'm so mad. I'm in front of you. Just give me a minute. See, we're already doing it. What? Getting tired? Alright. That wasn't my best round, but honestly, pretty good actually. I can't move. Okay, now let's do the rest of the potions. We're gonna need to go up to the Sky Castle. Is it working? Need to just fly to the air. Okay, let's go in here. That was really weird, I'm sorry. So first we got the grow potion, the small sip potion, the big brew potion, big head potion, fly and ride potions, anti-gravity potion. Let's actually look here. Here you can kind of look at some. There's the heart potion, snowflake potion, teleportation potion, cure all potion, grow potion, big brew potion, small sip potion, translucent tea potion, water walking potion, levitation potion, and the fly and ride, which we all know about. Here's the translucent tea. And here's the hyper speed. So those are all the potions in Adopt Me. And I hope you enjoyed. Make sure you subscribe to join the Lewis Squad. I love you, and I'll see you next video.